If you plan to try out the go-kart track on the Norwegian Bliss, try waiting until the middle of your cruise, because usually on the very first or second day, there's going to be a lot of people. So if you really want to get a feel for the track with as little drivers as possible, wait until at least your fourth or fifth day and try going at nighttime, because that's when they really turn up the speed. Subscribe for more tips.